Gold. Why does everything in the game give gold? What the fuck is a dopamine hit? Boom. You kill a mushroom. Gold. Gold. Fucking kill a dragon? Woo! Fucking noise. Boom. When the lady fucking shouts, you know, pentakill. Boom. Fucking dopamine hit. World of Warcraft. What a fucking clever design. When you level up. What a fucking sound. Lasted Nexus, 50 gold. Inhibitor, 50 gold. Tower, gold. Double kill. Gold. An ally has been slain. Depression. Inhibitor does not give gold. It gives 50 gold. You're trying to fucking
ruin my analogy here.
So my point is, I'm the absolute best. Yo, if we get to one sub on YouTube, yo. Slow down, grab the wall. Do something special. I played the whole day, I lost Elo, and I wasted my entire day. And then in that moment in time, we realized depression. And then we come back the next day, expecting that something will be different today. Today will be a win streak. Today we're gonna climb. And sometimes people don't know when to take a break. You need to detox yourself, you know, you just fucking get away from fucking gold.